come back again with me. Don't forget like, comment, and subscribe. Oil prices plunged about 5% to an 8-month low on Friday as the US dollar hit its strongest level in more than 2 decades and on first rising. Internet rates will tip major economies into recession, cutting demand for oil. Futures fell 531 or 4.8% to settle at 86.15, a barrel down about 6% for the week. Fell 475 or 5.7% to settle at 78.74, so about 7% for the week. It was the fourth straight week of decline for both benchmarks, the first time this has happened since December. Both were in tech level in more than 2 decades and on first rising. Internet rates will tip major economies into recession, cutting demand for oil. Futures fell 531 or 4.8% to settle at 86.15, a barrel down about 6% for the week. Fell 475 or 5.7% to settle at 78.74, so about 7% for the week. It was the fourth straight week of decline for both benchmarks, the first time this has happened since December. Both were in technically oversold territory, with WTI on track for its lowest settlement since January 10 and Brent for its lowest since January 14. US gasoline and diesel futures were also down more than 15%. The US Federal Reserve raised interest rates by a half of the 75 basis points on Wednesday. Central banks around the world followed suit, with TOH raising the risk of economic slowdowns. All tanks as global growth concerns are 4.8% to settle at 86.15, a barrel down about 6% for the week. Fell 475 or 5.7% to settle at 78.74, so about 7% for the week. It was the fourth straight week of decline for both benchmarks, the first time this has happened since December. Both were in technically oversold territory, with WTI on track for its lowest settlement since January 10 and Brent for its lowest since January 14. US gasoline and diesel futures were also down more than 15%. The US Federal Reserve raised interest rates by a half of the 75 basis points on Wednesday. Central banks around the world followed suit, with TOH raising the risk of economic slowdowns. All tanks as global growth concerns will finance more not given. A course of central bank commitment to fight inflation, it seems central banks are poised to remain aggressive. Okay, maybe just thing for me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe this video. Okay, bye-bye.